to my Harry Nzeusseu.
Yantok na puno mo yung nandoon eh. Kahit hinawi, nandoon pa rin yung braso. Ang tigas.
Ah! Nzeusseu! With a left hand and monster throwdown!
Yun yung pambasag ng momentum.
Yun with 4 LPU. Ito yung throwdown.
Got the gather and then Nzeusseu took it strong. Changing dunk. Egan couldn't answer. Marcelino grabbing the board. Here's the lob. JV with a finish. LPU with a couple of baskets.
Marcelino.
And even though I'm on the ropes.
Out in. Paano babawi ang perpetual Charcos for three? He
Ed
knocks it down.
Charcos,
kasado at sigurado. Edgar Charcos
took it strong.
Wakalipa, pre.
But Perpetual gets the steal. 3-on-1. Egan with a finish. We are tied at 85 apiece. Approaching 2 minutes remaining in the ball game.
Martin, last year, naglaro tayo dito.
That dive, si JV. Yeah. JC would be the inbounder. Iikot and then pop out si Kaduyak and then pupunta agad sila sa two-man game. But they opt to inbound from the backcourt.
Okay.
Importante yan, Martin, kasi number one, hindi bababa sa 14 yung shot clock. Okay. Last shot ang Lyceum.
Ayan. So here we go. Last shot time. Ball in the hands of JC Marcelino. Up against Edgar Charcos. 5 seconds remaining. JC, David, from the baseline. Nzeusseu for the win! Gary Nzeusseu gives the Pirate back to the lead, 87-85. 0.7 remaining in the ball game.
Martin, one shot pa to. Catch and shoot po pwede pa. So, kailangan dumipensa ng maganda. And ito muna yung breakdown. Jason David, nakakuha ng puwang. That was very basic. Going baseline, nakalimutan ni Egan apakan yung linya para mabarahan na. But Jason David, presence of mind, and of course, give it to the biggest guy. Give it to the bully on the block. He would score. Mike Harry Nzeusseu.
Securing the 2 points. The lead for the Pirates.
Oh, yung delay the game. Yeah. Oh, baka magkaroon ng bonus free throw dito. Tingnan natin, ha?
Well, let's
tama, chine-check lang nila.
Okay.
Alam ko, yun yung isa sa mga bagong rules sa FIBA along with the 5 types of unsportsmanlike fouls.
First infraction, warning lang yan para sa Pirates. Egan, to get this one in. How will they execute? Who will they go to? Egan, sending it to Charcos, denied! JV Marcelino!
And the final score, the repair will help out with 75.
With a stop of the game, denying Charcos on the 3-point attempt. The LPU Pirates will hang on and escape with a W. 87-85, breaking the hearts of the Altos here on their home floor.
Kung ano yung nagpapanalo talaga sa Lyceum, yun din ang nagpanalo sa kanila ngayon, yung kanilang depensa. Solid defense, getting a jump switch right there. And Marcelino on the pop-out, nandoon lang to challenge that shot. Right there, their defense really not giving an inch. Walang switch.
Yeah.
Doon na lang sa dulo nagkaroon ng jump switch yung nag-small to small na screen.
And LPU grabbing this win, 4-game winning streak right now.